YouTube, it's your boy Shakes P, keeping it 100. Y'all already know how we do here, man. If you're new to the channel, please smash the subscribe button, click that post notification bell, make sure to like, share, and comment down below. Right now we're going to jump into a reaction. This is a donation request. I've never heard, seen, listened to anything of anybody in this channel, and that's what I love about my subscribers. I say this all the time, but we do have the best subscribers in the world on this channel. I love the fact that you guys request and look for things on this channel that we have not reacted to, and that's what you're requesting. Right now, we're going to react to the Bass Gang Hide and Seek acapella cover featuring Lauren Paley. Without further ado, I have no clue what I'm in store for, by the way. I have no idea. For those of you who know this channel, know I do no homework and no research, and I go into my reactions blind purposely so I can get surprised. I'm really looking forward to this one. Without further ado, Hesitation and all that good stuff. Hide and Seek, Lauren Paley, it is on y'all. Let's go.
Ding dong, I know you can hear me. Open up the door. Wow. I only wanna play a little. Ding dong, you can't keep me waiting. It's already too late for you to try and run away. I see through the window. Our eyes up together.
Wow. First and foremost, the skill is amazing from these guys. I love acapella groups. You guys know that we've reacted to a few of them on this channel. But then you add in like the fact that it's Halloween and the camera special effects that they're doing here. And this is just crazy good, man. Switch up and transition was oh my God, this is good, man. This is crazy. I've been sitting here with my mouth open, catching flies, literally for the last 2 minutes. Holy shit, this is good.
Game of hide and seek's about to burn. I'm coming closer. Looking underneath your back bar. You're not there.
Amazing.
Open up the door. I only wanna play a little.
Wow. Really? There There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. That was the bass gang. Hide and Seek Acapella cover featuring Lauren Paley. That was so much fun on so many different levels. Just from the editing aspects to the bassy tones that they have to the beatboxing and just enough beatboxing and just everything about this was class and top notch. Like, I want more. I want more. That was so much fun to react to. Whoa. That is definitely not going to be the last bass gang that we're going to react to on this channel. Believe that. YouTube, y'all already know what it is at this point, man. Y'all know we do over here. We keep it 100. I keep it 100%. But y'all, if you're new to the channel, smash that subscribe button. Click that post notification bell. Make sure to like, share, and comment down below. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know songs, artists, things you want me to react to. I got you. I will put it on the list. I say this all the time because it's true. Everything we react to on this channel, everything is what you requested. So keep on requesting. It will keep on reacting to your request. The way that it works is the most heavily requested in the comments is what we react to. That's the way it has been for almost the last year or so. As always, in the description is the link to what we're reacting to. So if you like this, which I know you do, click that link and make sure to go subscribe over to the Bass Gang's channel as well. In the description, for those of you who may not know, this channel is centered around giving back and giving back to my community in Legazpi City, Philippines. I have a charity initiative in place, a food and toy drive, where I'm trying to give as many and provide as many kids with at least one gift to open over the holidays who won't be opening up anything. And I want to provide and surprise as many families as possible who won't be eating anything over the holidays with one whole chicken and a 1 kilo sack of rice. All information is in the description. I donate all money all across the board on this channel, whether it's from live streams, videos we post, donation requests, everything goes towards the charity initiatives that we have in place on this channel. YouTube did throw this channel for a little bit of a loop late last week. I went live. I got 2 warnings in the live for copywritten content that I didn't notice. The live stream got completely shut down. I got a warning. When I woke up, I got an email saying that I lost all monetization on this channel for 30 days. I could fight it and appeal it. By the time it goes through, essentially, I can just reapply for the monetization. So they put you in a position where you're back and you're cornered. All information in regards to the charity initiative that we have in place is in the description, including my email. So anybody wants to get behind and support the channel, hit me up with an email. I'll answer you right away. I got you. I was contemplating opening up a second channel. What do? We lost monetization. But you know what? You're not going to stop the forward progress. We got the best subscribers in the world. So we're just going to keep pushing forward. We're going to keep doing it. It is for the charity. Like, essentially, I'm going to be doing YouTube absolutely for free on this channel. So any videos we post, no monetization, nothing going towards the charity. Live streams, no more super chat and all that stuff. So it does throw it for a little bit of loop, but at the end of the day, it's just one more hurdle. You got to jump forward. You got to keep pushing forward. It's too easy to quit. It's easier to quit than it is to push forward, but we're not quitters. We're going to keep pushing forward. It's your boy, Shakespeare. I'm keeping it 100, and I'm out. Peace.